My name is Arvind Prakash. I'm an assistant professor at Binghamton University in the Department of Computer Science. I graduated from Syracuse University with a PhD. My main areas of focus are program analysis, where the idea is basically to take a program and understand the behavior of the program, the intricacies that go into the logic of the program, to identify if there are problems with the program. And in today's world and age where we have so much of dependence on computers and programs, both on the mobile and on the desktop environments, this understanding becomes very important in finding problems with the programs and addressing them. Defense is something that's inherent to any living organism, if I may say so. To me personally, I started getting interested in security when I started looking at all the different attacks that happen in the world. We see every other day, we see a news item where either Twitter is compromised, Sony hacks, and a lot of problems in the world which directly map to how we use computers and how they are. And that kind of got me interested into computer science. And that's into the computer science security, I must say. And that's how I started, and I started getting more and more interested in it. I started digging more and more into it. I had few excellent advisors who helped me a lot in getting started and getting interested in the subject, and then I started realizing the potential in it and the problems that that the field possesses, and it made my job so much more interesting. And that's how I got more and more excited about it, and that's how I ended up in the field. The computer science department at Binghamton University has a strong system security presence, system software presence, I should say, where we have different faculty members who are looking at problems at the system software level, operating systems, compilers, hardware-software interfaces. So this is really a good setup that we have here, where we have different domains covered in the security stack. So it's a great opportunity for both graduate and undergraduate students who are interested in system software security in general to launch their career, gain more experience and expertise in the area here. So we are a team of about four people right now. I'm a principal investigator. I have two PhD students and a master's student working with me. We work on various types of problems. Most of our problems involve tweaking compilers and system software in order to accomplish better defense. We also investigate novel methods of attacking software, because understanding the attacks is one of the important ways of developing better defense. So we are always on a lookout for motivated students, graduate and undergraduate, who can really contribute and bring the energy into our team.